Kenny Sansom. Interesting cross coming in, and Robson's looking to get on the end of it. Oh, and chipped away magnificently by Bono, for otherwise that certainly would have been an own goal. But so much havoc again created by some brilliant running from the midfield by Brian Robson. Here he is. In fact, the ball coming, it seems, off McCarthy and chipped away magnificently. Put on well there by Stapledon. O'Keefe getting it across the face of the English goal. He's only 5'7", he's nippy, he's got 7 or 8 goals for four. Some good confident touches early on by Trevor Stephen in this game. And now it's Kenny Sanson. Right foot shot, tipped away once more by Bonner. Well, Don Howe reckons that Kenny Sanson's probably having his best season with Arsenal. Onto the right foot. And well on target. Butcher. Get in towards Haitley, flicked on by him. Trevor Stephen can get in there! The stroke of half time, Trevor Stephen scores his first goal for England, and Pat Bonner's beaten at last. Haitley's header playing an important part. A tap of congratulation there from Ray Wilkins. There was Haitley's header that flicked it on for him, and suddenly the Irish were in trouble, and Stephen put it into the back of the net. Hewton away. And a foul on Brian Robson. Just caught there by O'Keefe. And certainly the England captain's had his problems this season, and looks as though the boot has been wrenched off in that challenge. Remember, a dislocated shoulder. That was in a game against Coventry, and then he injured an ankle in training, missed the last game in Belfast. And you can just see how O'Keefe, I'm sure accidentally, trod on his left foot as he went in for that ball. Well, that is a bad sight. Not only for England, with World Cup games coming up, but certainly for Manchester United. Galvanizes the whole midfield for England as Brian Robson, but at least he seemed to be walking reasonably comfortably once he was put to the ground, which is an encouraging sight. And the doctor and Bobby Robson and Fred Street were all quickly there to see what it's all about. Strong header again by McCarthy. Sort of treatment that Haitley had. Davenport's had, but a good play by Davenport, and Lineker's in! Lineker scores the second for England after some superb work there by Peter Davenport. A magnificent pass that opened up the way for the Leicester striker. Just look at this pass there from Davenport. Inch perfect for Lineker, and a lovely little chip, just touched by Bonner, but he couldn't stop it going into the net. Well, superb bit of understanding of the situation by Davenport, and some good, cool finishing there by Lineker. Stapledon, nice little ball played inside for Brady, played back beautifully by him for Brady again, and it's in there, off the keeper, but Brady's goal. Well, having said a moment ago that Bailey has had next to nothing to do, in a way he was caught cold there, but what magnificent skills by Brady and Stapledon on the lead up to it. Quite magnificent. Brady's touch there, the flick by Stapledon there. And Brady in off the keeper, agonizingly over the line.